Without him, nothing was made or has been made. In him was life, and that life was the light of man. The light shines in the darkness, but the darkness is not understood. There came a man sent from God, his name was John. He came as a witness to testify concerning that light, so that through him all men might believe. He himself was not the light. He came only as a witness to the light. The true light gives light to every man was coming into the world. He was in the world. And though the world was made through him, the world did not recognize him. He came to that which was his own, but his own did not receive him. Yet to all who received him, and made his dwelling among us. We have seen his glory, the glory of the one and only who came from the Father, full of grace and truth.
Becomes a realized promise, and as philosophies becomes a relationship. A relationship with a God who becomes part of his creation that he might save it. God incarnate, transforming creatures into children of God. The Word became flesh and dwelt among us.
Feel the stars, feel the wondrous song.
given through Moses, grace and truth came through Jesus Christ. No one has ever seen God, but the only begotten Son of God, who is at the Father's side, has made him known.
Laid him in a manger because there was no room for them in the inn.